Hello everyone and welcome back to another short and easy PowerPoint animation tutorial. And in this video, we are going to demonstrate how you can animate simple shapes using the slide transition timings or blink animation effect in PowerPoint. The blink effect somewhat behaves like the flash once effect, but you have to play with the time duration and delay timings if you want to use this effect. This is the first time we are using the blink animation effect in PowerPoint. So, let's get started, and here we have two different presentations. In the first presentation, we have drawn four different poses of a character on each slide using the freeform shape tool. Then what you must do is to apply the advanced slide timings from the transition tab equals to the time you want each pose to remain on the screen. That is all it takes in PowerPoint to animate these kinds of simple shapes having different poses. In the second presentation, we used a different technique to get the same results using the blink animation effect. As you might already know that you can find the blink effect under the emphasis section of the animations drop-down menu. Keep in mind that if you apply the blink effect to an object, then the object will remain on the screen and will get disappear and reappear according to the time duration that you will apply. For instance, if I apply the blink effect to a rectangle having a time duration of 1 second and delay timing of 1 second, then you can note that the object is already on the slide during the slideshow. Then it will disappear after 1 second and will remain invisible for a very short duration of time. That totally depends on how much time duration you are applying to the blink effect. Here we have recorded the screen while applying different time duration to the blink effect to note that for how much time the object remains invisible. Like, if you apply a 6 second duration, then the object will remain invisible for about 3 seconds and will then return. Let's say, if you apply a time duration of 12 seconds, then the object will remain invisible for about 6 seconds. So, here in the second presentation, we are using the blink effect instead of transition timing to animate all four poses over a single slide. Like, pose 1 has a time duration of 6 seconds with a delay timing of 1 second. So, when you will run the slideshow, then the first pose will remain on screen for 1 second and then it will blink but will remain invisible for about 3 seconds because of the 6 seconds time duration. For the second pose, we first used the appear effect at a delay timing of 1 second and that is when the first pose will get disappear and the second pose will appear. We then again added 1 more second to the delay timings, i.e. 2 seconds delay for the second pose with the same time duration of 6 seconds. We then repeated the same method for the third and fourth poses. As each pose will remain invisible according to the time duration and delay timings, so during slideshow it will show each of the poses in the sequence. You can also apply the disappear effect if you want to hide an object completely and don't want it to return back during the slideshow. I hope you might have learned something new and interesting. Let me know by liking, sharing, commenting and subscribing to our channel. Thanks for watching and we will meet in our next video. Till then, goodbye and take care.